Hello, young man.
Hi.
How are you?
I am great.
Are you helping?
What?
Are you helping? Are you helping?
I am not, actually.
Oh, it looks like you are. Hello, beautiful. What are you doing?
Trying to breathe because I feel like I'm wearing one of those women's, what is the type?
The girdle?
Yeah, that's what I feel like I'm wearing.
Well, all because of
this body? Does it fit very well?
I grew out of my snow pants. If that's any consolation.
I tell the kids I can't bend down. They're pretty unbelievable. My pants are gonna bust.
Okay, I'll edit that out. I'm sorry? No. I just wanted that one. You can cut it there, make the big Y, and that will be left, right? Yeah. Hello, young man.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Good.
And where are you from?
North Carolina.
Originally, Mr. And then? There we go. And you're visiting?
What?
And you're visiting Canada. That's nice.
All right. Have a good day.
Yeah, you too.
No supervisor.
It's okay. Oh, it's on the other side of the creek.
That's what's left of my nice rake. Rake was here.
Oh, wow. So this tree came down during a recent storm we had. And we are glad because it would have cost us over $1,000 to have it cut down. And the way it dropped, it's right here. It missed the bridge. from the States and they don't know where they come from. So he's no angel in the grass underneath. We don't have enough snow yet. It's too funny. There's the snow angel. That's cute. Hey? That's very cute. Now I'm cold. Okay, I'm gonna go help. Later we'll video some more. Oh, geez, something's here. Almost fell in the creek.
Back to the chlorine for there.